until we get there?
We'll be there in a few hours.
But why do we have to see this Uncle Wilson? Who is he? I've never heard of him.
He is my great Uncle Whimsey, and you're going to help him in a shop this summer, just like I did when I was your age.
But why do we have to? Can't we just stay home and have a break? It's summer holidays.
It will be a summer you won't forget. Trust me, you'll love it.
I doubt it. Yes.
Hey, watch it, Maya.
Why do you have a book? You know school's out, right?
This isn't a school book. It's a book on astronomy.
Ugh, don't talk to me about math. My brain still hurts.
Astronomy is science, genius.
The summer's gonna be so boring.
It's day one of summer vacation, and I have been stuck in this car for the last 5 hours with my sister, and she is starting to drive me crazy. Get out of here. Our mom is sending us to some great uncle's place we've never met before, and we're supposed to spend the summer cleaning in his shop. I don't know. She says it's supposed to build character and whatnot. I hope there's something to do, because if there's nothing to do, this is going to be the worst summer ever. Oh, we're here. Maya, leave your video games in the car. And Lottie, don't spend too much time on your phone. It's just so you can stay in touch. And make sure to spend time with your sister.
Mom!
Really? Do I have to? Hand it over, Maya. And yes, Lottie.
Fine.
I guess this is it. Should we go inside?
When Mom said we were helping out at the shop,
this is not what I was expecting.
This isn't really what I had in mind either.
Oh, hello! Welcome, welcome! You must be Lottie and you must be Maya! Or is it Maya and Lottie? Or is it Lottie Da and Maya T? I am your great Uncle Whimsey, but I'm sure you've heard of me, yes? This is my shop. It is the awe-inspiring, unexpected, exceptionally unbelievable, believable Curiosity Emporium. But I imagine you are so exhausted from your travels. Would you like me to show you to your rooms? Come with me, right this way. You must be famished from such a long drive. Would you like me to get you something to eat first?
Yes, please?
Uncle Whimsey, is something going on over there?
No, nothing at all. There's nothing to worry about. I'll just take care of that. Just set your luggage down. Feel free to look around and make yourself at home.
That was interesting. I hope everything's okay.
I'm sure everything's fine. Besides, this place is so cool. It looks so much bigger from the outside. I wonder where all these doors go.
Well, maybe we should just wait for Uncle Whimsey?
You heard Uncle Whimsey. He said to check this place out. I wonder if this door leads to our room. Come on, Lottie.
Okay, fine.
Ugh, this room's a dud. Next.
Wait, what was in there? Whoa. Uncle Whimsey's got an entire library in here.
You think he's got a room full of video games?
Have you ever read a book in your life?
I'm gonna go check out some more rooms.
Freshen your drink, Governor!
What was that, Maya? Did you say something?
Lottie, you're never gonna believe what I found. You gotta come check this out. Are you just gonna sit there all day?
Hey, cut it out.
No!
Maya. Maya, Lottie!
Oh, now that didn't take very long now, did it?
Maya, what did you do?
What did I do? You're the one that told me to get out. Now look what happened.
I didn't mean get out of this world. I meant for you to leave me alone. Where are we anyway?
I don't know. Somewhere in space.
You're kidding, right? We were just in the library. We can't be in space, can we? No, it's not possible. What are you doing?
I'm gonna drive this thing.
No, you're not. You don't know how to drive.
And neither do you. You only have your learners. Besides, it's not like a car. It's more like a video game.
Okay. Let's just figure this thing out. You can steer. And I will try and figure out what these buttons do, and maybe find a way to get out of here. I think I found something! I think it's the instructions! Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay, it looks like there's a spot marked on the map. We should probably go there. Keep going straight.
Okay!
Maya, cut it out!
Sorry, just getting used to the controls. But you might want to hang on tight.
Why? A meteor shower. We're getting closer.
Lottie, could you come here for a second?
What? That's an asteroid.
Are we going?
We're going.
Genius.
I don't know. There has to be a way out of here. Did we miss a turn anywhere?
Nope. That's it. Are you sure that's all the map says?
Yep. That's all that's in here. Yeah, it just shows a dead end. Wait. There's an arrow here and it's pointing up.
Well, that's it. We go up.
Are you sure? How do we know there's not more rock up there?
Well, it's in the computer and it got us this far. Here goes nothing.
Oh, I see you found the spaceship. Isn't it wonderful? It's one of my favorite adventures.
You mean you knew that would happen?
But of course! Wait till you find the submarine.
Now that's a ride.
Don't even think about it, Maya.